Hello everyone, Dafty with you. Hope everyone's doing well. In today's video, we'll simulate and explain the functions of the oxygen panel. We have three things associated with the oxygen panel. Those are the oxygen mask manual on-right guard switch, passenger oxygen system on-light display, and the oxygen crew supply switch. The red guard cap requires confirmation because once you flip the guard and press the button, it's irreversible. Normally this has its own automatic feature, as you can see the word auto. It's like it has a mind of its own and knows when to drop the oxygen masks. The only time it will automatically deploy the oxygen mask is when the cabin altitude exceeds 14,000 feet. And also you can deploy the oxygen mask manually as well by lifting the red guard cap and pressing the button. After the oxygen mask deployed, by either way, you'll see the words SysOn in white. This tells you that the oxygen mask doors in the cabin has opened. Once again, it only tells you that the doors open and not whether the oxygen masks are actually down or not. If cabin altitude exceeds 14,000 feet and the oxygen mask door opens, and then you're quite skeptic about it, you can manually deploy just to double check. But really the only way to find out if the masks are down is to leave the cockpit and check the cabin visually. Lastly, we have the oxygen crew supply switch. It only works in two ways, on or off. When set to off, the off light illuminates and the oxygen supply valve is closed, which is associated with this. The first officer as well. Pilots don their own masks during excessive cabin altitude situation. If set to on, low pressure oxygen is supplying the masks.
Oxygen checks. Checks. You want hit?
Bruh.
So that's about it for the oxygen panel. Hopefully they shed some light, some informative. If you have any questions, suggestions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Consider subscribing for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Take care.